this project is the Nantucket Harbor VR project. It was created in collaboration with the Nantucket Historical Association with our Center for Immersive Experiences here in the Michael Graves College at Kean. We created a 3D virtual model of what Nantucket looked like circa 1900.
It has given us real solutions, real product that we're going to be able to use at the NHA, at our different properties, at the Whaling Museum on Nantucket, and be able to connect with people in ways that we hadn't previously. More than that, I think it's giving us ideas for going forward. And I'm hoping that this partnership will continue in the years ahead and give us some more product and ideas and concepts that we're going to be able to use on a regular basis.
It was super cool to be a part of this project. It's something I definitely have never done before, so getting this experience with working with animated figures and VR in a 3D setting, it was definitely something out of this world.
It's really nice to see it come to life and also how it affects the community as well. Typically, as designers, we always design like on a digital canvas, so very rarely we get to see it come to life. So seeing how this VR experience interacts with Nantucket was a rewarding thing for us.